can't be him.
Justin. Wait, Justin! Oh, God damn it! Fuck! Justin!
Jessica wants you back.
Fuck you.
No, she does. I just talked to her yesterday.
She fucking hates me, okay?
No, she doesn't. She wants you to come back.
A girl who doesn't call you back is a girl who doesn't want to talk to you.
Really? You're going to tell me about your experience?
Look, all I'm saying is that Sky Miller is a piece of work. She's fucked up.
I think you should stop talking, like, for the foreseeable future.
You'll feel much better after a meal.
And a shower.
Fuck you.
Justin, wake up.
People will assume they know who I am by looking at me.
Justin, come on. We gotta get you to Mrs. Baker and the lawyers before court starts up.
And that the deck is stacked against me.
Justin, get up.
What about me?
So, the thing is, I was washing your clothes, and I found your shit, and I flushed it down the toilet, and Tony thinks you might be an addict, and we might have to detox you.
Fuck this! I'm out of here.
Well, A, all of your fucking clothes are in the wash, and B, where are you gonna go?
Oh, we're gonna get you through this.
Look, Justin, you want to help Jessica, right? Well, you can't testify if you're high.
Okay.
Justin. What happened to you? Do you think Jessica want to see you like this?
No.
Sky's a lucky girl.
Yeah, she's not, actually.
She's gone. Fucking ran.
Look, fuck you, Justin. You don't know anything about it.
I don't know anything about fucking running. I'm like a fucking oh! Shit! So we're gonna do this? We're gonna take down Bryce.
Yeah. We are.
The fuck are you looking at?
Justin, do you think that you can keep your shit together until someone comes over to look after you later? I'm running late, I gotta get to school.
I'm fine, I don't need a babysitter.
Chills, he has a fever.
It's chills, you have a fever.
Well, get him another blanket.
Maybe a shower would help?
Not that bad.
You smell like dead feet. Just shower, please.
Oh, I'm hungry.
How can you be hungry? You threw everything up.
Maybe that's why I'm hungry.
What the fuck? Yeah, plenty hot. Water heater's totally working.
Shit. Sorry.
Just quiet.
Okay. Can you get out now?
You don't have to look like I'm the one in the shower, you idiot.
Look. Can you pass me some more shampoo?
When were you gonna tell me about Jess? I talked to Tony. She doesn't want me here, does she?
It's complicated.
You lied to me.
No, it's the truth. Jessica just doesn't realize it yet. She'll change her mind. You have to get sober and she'll see.
Fuck that. I'm wasting my time.
She kept your postcard. It's how we found you. She kept it, Justin. Nancy, I'll always love you. Sid. Why would she keep that?
I really did love her.
So stay.
Thinking about Zach?
What? No.
I read that stupid blog.
I have to tell him. later she hooked up with me, and then she freaked out, but she didn't freak out when she hooked up with Zach. I mean,
what the fuck are you saying, Jensen? Do you know how many girls I've slept with? Like, a lot. Classifies me as like a player or something. My best friends used to think I was the fucking best.
Okay.
Hannah, she sleeps with one guy. She has a crush on another guy, being me. And she kisses a third, being you. And it's whatever, it's all fine, right? All of a sudden, she's a slut. All of a sudden, you don't know who she is? You're a dumbass.
I'm not a dumbass.
You're dumb. You're an ass. Dumbass.
I'm not the dumbass who got locked out of the house today.
Clay, I didn't get locked out today. Someone broke in. I didn't see who it was, and I didn't tell your parents.
What the fuck?
I mean, who the fuck have you pissed off lately?
Bryce. It has to be Bryce. Did he leave anything? Did he take anything?
Fuck, I was downstairs with your parents this whole...
Trying to get justice for Hannah. And I'm sorry if it hurt Jessica, but maybe it's time for her truth to come out too.
The fuck gives you the right to decide what needs to come out?
You have to ask for help.
Thanks for coming.
I found the clubhouse.
It has to be the clubhouse.
Right.
Are you high?
Jesus. No.
Because, like, I can't bring that shit home again.
I'm not. I'm just tired.
So if you weren't using, what have you been doing the past 48 hours?
I saw my mom.
And your mom? I thought you didn't know where she moved.
Well, turns out I lie sometimes.
Wait, so you went home?
No, I saw my mom. She gave me some cash.
She gave you that?
Here, it's for you. You consider it rent till I can find something permanent.
Keep it. I don't pay rent anyway, so... Give you all that cash. Why'd you call me?
You said you needed me. I'm done with doing fucked up things.
Yeah. I may need you to do one or two more fucked up things. He's gonna keep doing it. We have to stop him, Justin.
Not like this. I'm calling the cops.
Just shut the fuck up and hold on, Bryce.
It's never gonna get any better. You were right to run away.
No, I wasn't. That's why you came and got me, remember? For Jess, for Hannah.
Hannah wants him dead.
No, I don't think she does. I don't think she wants to keep seeing people get hurt. I don't. Okay? Feel like I came here and messed everything up.
Justin, that's not what happened.
You didn't. Do you know how to tie a tie?
Yes. I'm just nervous, okay? Sober is a lot harder than I thought it'd be. And you know, I'm gonna have to say stuff about me and Hannah. Stuff that you don't know. We didn't. We never had sex or anything like that. There's just more to the story. I don't want you to start hating me again.
Said I stopped.
Just don't lose your shit, okay? And you really freaked me out last night. Where'd you get the gun? or give it back.
Yeah. Justin Foley, you're under arrest.
What?
Accessory to felony sexual
what?
Assault. You have the right to remain silent.
Justin.
They arrested Justin.
I know, honey. Justin knew that was a risk he took going on record about what happened.
He saved my life. Hey, we have to help him.
We will.
I mean, me and my parents. Wanted to see if you might want them to adopt you.
Wait, what?
Like, adopt you. Into our family.
You mean like I'd be your brother?
Well, I'm not familiar with all the lingo, but...
Wait, why are you asking me and not them?
Because it was their idea, to be honest. Maybe it's a good idea. So...
What I'm doing.
But that's not what you're doing. Oh my god, start over.
Will you fucking relax? You don't listen. You are so uptight.
I am not uptight. It was your idea that we should wear ties. It's not even a formal dance. And if you want to wear a tie, you should follow my instructions.
We really need to get you laid.
Shut up. Start over.
Seriously, Jensen. Okay, you help me tie a tie, I will help you get laid.
I need your help.
I know, I was just saying.